This is Santino, your research toy patrol, and today we're gonna learn how to read the clock and time. Oops!
Here's how we play it. I'm gonna pick a time over here.
And I'm gonna pick a clock that fits. Let's start!
Oops, we have 7 o'clock. Santino, can you find 7 o'clock over there? Choose the correct clock. Let's see if it fits. That fits. So we have 7 o'clock. Look. Long hand on number 12. The other hand on number 7. That makes 7 o'clock. Let's try something else. Now, Santino, can you pick a clock?
Alright.
And put it here. Oops, what time is it? Let's see. Is this 8 o'clock? I don't think so. What time is it? Not 9 o'clock. Won't fit. Let's try to find something else. That's right. We've got 2 o'clock. First hand on number 12. The other hand on number 2. 2 o'clock. Let me try something else. I'm gonna pick this one. Now, Santino, can you find the clock that fits for this? Come on, you can do it. What time is it?
Maybe this one? Oh, there it is.
That's right. So we have here 12 o'clock. Both hands on number 12. 12 o'clock. Let's try something else. I have here 6:00. Can you find the correct clock, Santino? I need the correct clock. I need that.
How about this one?
Are you sure about it? Amazing! We have 6 o'clock. Big clock hand on number 12. The other hand on number 6. 6 o'clock. Now, Santino, go and pick a clock over there. Go pick a clock and give it to me. Any clock will do. Whoa! Big clock hand on number 12. Small hand on the number 4. So what time do we have here? Nope, not gonna fit. Nope. Doesn't seem to be right. Let's see. Oops. I have 4 o'clock. We count on 12, small and then 4. 4 o'clock. Cool.
Nice job, Toy Patrol.
Let's try something else.
Let me pick
this one. 11, 0, 0. Can you pick a clock, Santino? Go pick a clock. Come on, you can do it. Give it to me.
So what time is it, Santino?
Can you guess? Is this 10 o'clock? Is this 9 o'clock? Is this 11 o'clock? Mm-hmm. Is there a yes?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's try something else. So we have here 300. Can you pick a clock that fits this one, Toy Patrol? We can do it faster. Come on,
let's
get
try
it to
this one. 12, 3.
How do you read this time?
300.
How do you read that? Is that 2 o'clock?
No.
3 o'clock?
Yeah.
So how do you read this?
3 o'clock.
Cool. Let's try something else. Oops! Find the match, Santino.
12 and 8.
12 and 8. How do you read the time? Over here. Here. You choose over here. Can you give me the correct time? That's right. We have 8 o'clock. 12 and 8 makes 8 o'clock. Can you give me a clock over here?
All right.
And can you find the match?
Okay. Let's see. Try this one.
Does it fit?
Yeah, it matches.
How do you read it?
9 o'clock!
That's right! 12 and 9 makes 9 o'clock! Few more left! Oops! How do you read this, Santino?
1 o'clock and I already found it.
Give it to me! Are you sure it's 1 o'clock?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Why? Because
it's pointing on 1
and 12. Mm-hmm. 12 and 1 reads
1 o'clock.
Amazing. Let's try something else.
All right.
Go. Pick this one. I have 500.
Okay. Oh, I guess I was correct.
How do you read 500?
5 o'clock.
That's right. We have 12 and 5 makes 5 o'clock. You are so smart, Toy Patrol. We have one more left. What time is it? 10:00.
Here you go. I am so smart.
Oh, you are smart. How do you read this?
10 o'clock!
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
10 o'clock. We've got everything all set and correct.
Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you learned how to read the clock. Bye!